we go then. So, brings it over to the other flank. Could move up a gear here. Plays it out to the wing. Battles to win it back.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Cut out in the nick of time. Real chance to break. Just brushed off the ball there. Looking to break out here.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
What a ball this has turned out!
Too many which come easier than that, Peter, but just look at his movement. He knew instinctively that the keeper would struggle to hold on to it.
A 1-0 lead established.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Played out to the right. Needs to get it forward quickly. And now they can launch a counter. Hoists it forward. Shapes the shoot!
Attacking football, and as soon as possession was theirs, it triggered a move of devastating speed that was just too hot to handle.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Vida, and it's played forward. And we hit half-time. We're thinking he got to express in the first half.
Oh, they had their opponents leaving in that half, Peter, and the ball may be to change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Of massive entertainment and excitement, a two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Out to the right. What a delicate ball. Chance to squeeze it through. No, not quite.
Vida. Forward pass.
Well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes. These stages of the second half, and still two between them. Gets up to hit it! Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
They just couldn't get into an attacking area. Needs to get it forward quickly. And helps available out wide. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. It away. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And the through ball is intercepted. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually. So precise, the finish sumptuous.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace. That's what really rips defences apart, and it's difficult to find.
And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.